On this silent problem, we want to graph this function. Now it's a natural log, ln, so we can just plug this straight in our calculator. So I'll press y equals, press clear, then do natural log, and then x, and then closing parentheses, and then plus 4. Now the plus 4 is not to be inside the parentheses with the x, otherwise it'd have parentheses over here around the x plus 4. So only the x is what's included in with a natural log. And then I'll press graph. And so our answer will look like that right there.